Oh no, I think I'm gonna go off the side of the mountain too. No, because I'm that badass.
You're that badass?
I'm that badass! You heard me. I know when you're a fat ass, your hearing's bad. But that's not the reason!
I'm not fat. No matter what I eat, I'm skinny as hell.
Yeah!
who wants to stop talking Nash to catch up and...
We're at the finish line.
Don't do that. Today's open nothing anymore. I'm fucking...
You would have done
the same. Oh shit! Oh, I landed it! Holy shit! How did I land that?
Can third
floor. I was doing good till someone knocked me off. I don't know how you guys didn't finish.
My bike's worse than yours.
You can do it, Dragon. Two more checkpoints. There it is. There's the finish line. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4,
really?
3, 2. You went the same place I went, but I lived when I fell.
Fuck you.
One! Fuck you. I even fell off and came back and got fourth. That's a Sanchez race right there. You can tell that's a Sanchez race.
Yeah, it is.
It was made for Sanchez. It says made for Sanchez. That's okay.
That's utter bullshit.
Yeah, but it's also raining. Good job, Firepower. Yeah. What's next? Pay me money, bitch. I want money, bitch. I want some money, bitch. I'm on the top. Oh, damnation, people. Yes. All right. Team Deathmatch, 15 minutes. 1, 2, 3.
Oh, we have 6. It's even teams. Good.
Yeah. I don't even try to buy the 7th in when the team's good. Now, people, this one is fun. So, let's have some fun. Good for sniping, good for charging, good for mud training, underwater breathing, submarine battles, boat battles, but, you know. I'm only going to set it to 15 minutes of 20. I know 5 minutes can mean a little extra more money, but also start a new playlist so I can grind them out. If every death match has an extra 5 minutes, it's like another like 30-40 on the playlist. I like to get through them fast, get into a new lobby, get that crate, get back into them. Short and sweet, let's desync. Alright. They're directly across from us down at the pipes. Let's just get in these vehicles, roll to the road, and hold the dam. You guys know where the gas station is around the corner on the freeway, that little interpass there where the ammunition is? Oh, I got the micless. Alright. The gas station down the way has a, 2 buzzards, but with the new Stinger missiles out today, they're not really worth it. Shit. All right, I'm going down to the water. Keep going to the dam. I'll swim underwater and meet you there. Just keep going down to the dam and hold it. I'll meet you guys there. Repeat, head to the dam. I know you can hear me. Just continue heading to the dam. Or join me underwater. Canada. It's all good. Just stick to underwater, avoid snipes. If you don't have your lung breathing up, good time to get it up. We got boats in the water here. We got a submarine in the water here. Really, just better. The submarine's just a good way to get across the map without being seen or worried underwater. They spawn down the road across the way, but there's no spawn points at the dam, so it's a good base to hold. There's also a lot of good loot. It's a little dangerous to get up though, so we gotta go fast. We can also call Merryweather in if we're starting to get pwned just a little bit. Alright, I'm gonna move up and come around to the dam. Hopefully they're not down this way yet. Okay, Angel just sent mercenaries to attack me, guys. So, I'm gonna be a hotbed of fucking mercs. People, remember, if the overall battle is for like a ranked placement, it's not about making money. So don't worry about spending money to win. If it's about making money, which this is supposed to be because he's bitching about money, then... then you save your money up. Do it smart. You got to get your purpose is just to have fun, get kills, whatever. Spend the dough if your money is trying to make it. Oh shit, you fucking scared me. Ow. Keep in mind things like now Creation brought this vehicle next to me here, which means I can't actually use it for cover anymore. And it puts something explosive that they can blow up to kill me. You know, certain vehicles might be tactically advantaged. You gotta think long and hard. Like, a big, decent cover, but it's not, like, what's fucking me up big time. To a point. Now, if that was, like, one of a custom vehicle... Oh, here's the Merryweather. Alright, guys, I got Merryweather coming on me. Most of Merryweather on this side's down. Looks like they're being held up way down there. Remember, if they shoot too close to Merryweather, they can backfire on them and they start attacking them. So sometimes Merryweather is just a beneficial, like, third party. Mostly annoying. That was the first kill. That's funny. Guys are flanking me. Target's down. Merryweather's still off. They might be winning by a point, but we got them down when it comes to showing off stats, skills, and funds. They've wasted a lot of money and got nothing out of it. Hate to see that happen to my crew, but, you know. Part of warfare is bankruptcy, people. Crush the morale, crush the soldier, crush the fight within. Make them lose their patience. Even if they've got the lead and they think they have to only play defense, let them make their move. Watch out, guys, we got one up on the ridge. Got him in the ass when he tried to roll with the 50 cal. All right, that's two kills on Chris from this area. Moving out. The dark elf of death is moving out. Watch out, guys. There's one on the ridge back here. Northwest high ridge above the dam where you guys were just nearby. He's got shots on you guys. Watch out. I'm gonna try to get him from here. What the hell? That was not a 50 cal that just shot off. That was weird. Yeah, I guess some guy in the boat be the aggro. I lost eyes on a lot of them. All right, moving out back up in the white bro die. See if I can make it up here. I actually know where there's some hidden buzzard helicopters. Oh!
Nailed you!
No, your heat seeker did. You didn't hit shit. That is the difference, people. You barely get the... It's an auto-locked, auto-aim thing. So remember, when you're bragging about skill of shot, that be not. Don't feel free to brag about skill of kill. Totally. But don't forget, you know. Canada. No, that's okay. They're using heat seekers. They're using the new Stinger heat seeker. So as soon as you get in a vehicle, they're just shooting. I mean, we need to get up over there, but we're not going to make it from here. I got enough money to throw Merryweather out. It'll be a nice little in-between. Like I said, people, this is the art of war of the Dragons of the Black. Use every tool you can. Use it smart.
Because security is a private matter. Okay. Target selected.
Alright. I'm sending him on Angel. Remember, there's a lot of mud near the waterfront, so the closer you run to the mountain, the better. Double speed. Double loop back juke, throw the tempo of a sniper off. Now with the new proximity mines and the new heat-seeking Stinger lock-on missiles, you are no longer safe in a vehicle whatsoever, even from a land-moving biped, a human, basically. So, today, officially in the world of Grand Theft Auto, yesterday, officially, warfare has taken a complete change. And the way the battles go can be fought in a much different way. Now, proximity mines do de-weaken when you die, so just like C4. Oh! Firepower and then reveal players. No, 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 I need to get up there. Stop, I need to get up there. Yeah, there we go. For all you guys didn't know, this is where they started their spawn. That's right. And we are across the road. Now, once again, if you're coming to me going, I need to make